Hi, are we going to look this morning at my wife's cake mixer? I want to bake cookies, but I see the utensils in front is a bit loose. Let's open it and see how we can fix it. Righto, you can see what's happening here. Look, stuff is a little bit loose. Let's open it. There's a button, put it there. Let's open the unit here. This unit is like 40 years old already. It's a Philips. It's a nice machine, but I guess it can only last so long. Let's open it here. I always take a, after I use a star screwdriver, then I use a flat. It always helps me out getting the screws out, because if you're Phillips is a bit damaged, and then you it's a battle to get the screws out. Alright, let's open it here. There's a lot of screws in here, man. The screws is long. How is that? There's it, it's out. Let's check. Why is this stuff so flimsy? See, there's some loose screw there. So there's the problem. Okay. I want to show you something else. You can see this, some of the units you open, or either is it a hair dryer or a anything, then you get a screw that has got a slot in, like a flat with a little thing in the middle. Then you just take a normal flat screwdriver, and then you cut. Let me just focus here quickly. You see, there's an, I cut the little slot in the front there. Then it's so easy to open it. You sacrifice one of your flat screwdrivers, but then you can open it easily. All right, but this one is just normal screws. Okay, see, there's the flat screw. The problem here, this thing is loose. But what you're going to do now, I'm going to take this out. I'm going to put some little bit of Loctite. See, here's a practically Loctite. Just put some Loctite, especially when it's on metal. Then you can put it back there, then a Loctite will keep it there a little bit longer. But it's a vibration that comes out. See, there's it, it's nice. And I'm gonna just go and put some Vaseline in there. Have some Vaseline, it's like a grease you can use, and then you just put some in your finger. And then you just put it here on the gears. Then it will just keep the gears like oiled or greased. That's it. I think that's enough. I think it doesn't work so hard. You can always maybe while it's open take a brush and just go and clean the inside a little bit. See all the dust of the flour inside here. So I think that is fine. Never oil as far as possible the bearings. There's like all this normal motor bearings, because they there's a copper mixture that they use as a bearing. It's not a real bearing, it's a bush, and it is self-lubricated. The moment you put oil on there, and then it attracts dust and all the stuff, and then it gets like thick, a grime or like greasy, and then you have problems. So rather leave it if it's not necessary. There's nothing wrong with it. Okay, let's close it again. screws back. Front is finished, now the back. Okay, now I can just tighten it with your star screwdriver. Okay, let's plug these units in, the utensils. Okay, now they're better. Let's plug it in and see if it still works. Okay, let's check. That's it. There's your cake mixer fixed. Good for another year. Cheers, until next time.